Chris Brown and the gang with the Black Ice Pond Hockey Championships had a big job at White Park today, getting six rinks ready to go for the tournament, which starts tomorrow in Concord. And first, they had to clear the snow from overnight. 50 teams and about 350 players will compete through Sunday, raising money to maintain and expand ice skating in the capital city.
I commend the city of Concord and General Services and Park and Rec for getting the facility here. The ice is perfect. The ice is great. They've been flooding it and maintaining it all year long, and it's just great and ready for pond hockey.